With all traditional parades canceled this year for Mardi Gras, one of Lafayette's newest crews is working to keep things festive around town. Kendra LaFleur has the story.
Here in downtown Lafayette for Mardi Gras season, we're used to seeing this and this. But because of the pandemic, that's not the case this year. For Kruta Kanai, who normally holds a walking parade, they're changing their concept with spectators on the move this year. It's a banner that's normally seen in the streets of downtown Lafayette during the crew's walking parade, but this year,
the parade is coming to the crew this year versus, you know, us walking.
Homes and businesses will be decorated. Some of them will have activities for drivers from a safe distance.
And we came up with this idea so everybody can either participate from the safety of their own homes or from the safety of their own cars. They can drive around and look at the decorations or decorate their own houses.
This year's theme, Oh, the Places We Didn't Go, a theme fitting for the pandemic.
The places we didn't go. So the idea is that people can, you know, poke fun at 2020. So you can either, you know, celebrate the beach or wherever you didn't go, or just kind of send a message to 2020. So it's really open-ended and we just hope people get creative with it.
A Google map will be released showing the locations of where participants are.
I'm really hoping that it just connects people to the community, just, you know, reminds us that we're all in this together and just gives us something to celebrate.
That event will be held next month, February 5th. Reporting in Lafayette, Kendra LaFleur, KATC TV3.